in the training amateur division, Carrie Sachs and Good Luck Charm of Easton, Illinois, stand in the lead after finishing their day of dressage and cross country on a 24.8.